Carol wants to know the best way to budget a kitchen renovation. One thing you have to remember, get a trusted contractor, somebody that you know, or that somebody that you know has worked with before, to give you the price of the labor. Once you have that, you can start making all of your decisions, whether you do stone countertops, painted cabinets, or wood cabinets, all of those things, but you need the number so that you know exactly where you are.